Let's show space by overlapping. To begin, draw three large ovals on your paper using a black crayon. Now you're going to draw smaller ovals that overlap the big ones. Check and see if you've overlapped correctly. There should be a new shape in between both ovals. If you have some space at the top, you can add smaller overlapping ovals. Now you're going to color each overlap black. Next, we'll need to color the other side of each oval black. Each oval should have two sides that are black. You're doing a great job so far. Now we're going to color the top of our ovals black too. So far, we've done a lot of work with the color black. What does it look like it could be? Now we're going to add orange triangles in each oval. If you guessed a penguin, you were right. Continue adding triangles in each of your penguins. Now we're going to give our penguins some feet. You can use ovals or organic shapes using the color black or orange to make their feet. Make each penguin unique. Now you can start adding some eyes and details for each of your penguins. Finish, add a horizon line and use blue or purple crayon to create snow texture. Add one line behind all of your penguins first, then you can add a background line and other snow hills. Using a blue crayon without any paper on the sides, you can create snow texture very quickly. We can add value by going from dark to light. Lastly, let's color in a beautiful sky. You can use yellow, orange, red, purple, pink, or you can make a night sky using black, purple, and dark blue. Hope you had fun, and I can't wait to see your penguins.